So for all the people I'm updating on the justy's process, so far I've put the suspension in there and put the hubs on. Mounted the subframe up for sort of reference, but now next step will be to put this car on level ground, because as you can see it's on a car trailer. And then I've got to make some engine mounts up to fit on the subframe. Then I can measure some things up so I can bolt the subframe up. Keep watching.